Yeah, let's go. I don't know what these music notes do, but that can't be good. Oh, they're homing. Oh, Jesus. He's coming for you. He's got a red bubble, dude. The white shield. Yes, it was. Watch out. Yep. Fuck. I'm down. Watch out. Nice. Oh, health kit? Yeah. Right. Hard to forget. Oh, who's saying some shit? Oh, it's you. Okay. Of course. Why would it be? Clearly, I'm already too strong. Oh, that's how you can stop the animation. Did you read that? It's broken. Got stronger. Yeah. No, there's no reason for that. Even when the cast is entirely female, the male has to assert himself. Right. I guess. I really don't like Triss. She's so fucking smug and annoying with the fucking tea and the... Yeah, see? Cool. I know. I don't... She's like the worst one. Of course. Nah, the fuck are you talking about? Oh, yeah. Look, I guess, it's not gonna stop me. Alright. This is manageable. Go get him, it's a red bubble. Yeah, hit him. You need to turn on the fucking colorblind mode, man. I guess I killed him. Wait, what? Oh, okay. Yeah. Whatever, man. That was super easy, though. Yeah. That's awesome. You read that? Yeah. Okay. Man, no, I want tea and coffee. The party is now lame. Let's see what I got. Did I get anything? No, I still have no new things. It's fascinating. I don't know why, but my B button's kind of sticking. It's pissing me off. I know. It's the best part of that game, man. Right? Then maybe somebody will fucking play that game. Woman. It's the mode for the colorblind, I guess. I got wrecked. I didn't even see that guy. There's too many. Let's try that again. I want to level up my strength profile. Why can't I do that? It's because I'm a woman. It's because I'm a woman, isn't it? These are a lot of red bubbles, man. Zerla should play. For what? Or where to, rather? San Diego? Mm-hmm. Okay. What? Fucking robots have to go first. It's too hard to keep track of this switching bubble shit. God damn, man. Oh! What? Not, I mean, not you, just Jesus fucking Christ. Hey, if you take him to that landmine, I can use. Yeah! Sure is. There. That should help a little bit. So big. Oh, hey, look at you. You got yourself a new hammer. So is that maxed out? But my strength hasn't moved. Look at that. Big swings have lifesteal and you get 25% less health, huh? I don't know. Check the stats on the other. 5.5 damage. What's the original one? Okay. Interesting. Yeah. Yeah. It is maxed out. That's shitty. I maxed my proficiency out with this base-ass weapon. Ha 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 ha. carbon chain. I do. I really do. What are you doing? Watch this. Shit. I could not, but I won't not. This guy's still doing stuff? Alright. I don't know. Oh. There. Good luck. I'll just. No, yeah, I can clear all the mines. Jesus, right. Yeah, it took more damage than you. Nice. Yeah. Yeah, we are not doing well. I can't go without you. I literally cannot. I'm trying. Come over here. Do that the whole time. I guess. Yeah. Super cringy. She just has a shield. Yeah. I guess. What? No one cares. All right, how do we get in there? That's probably the other way. Nice. There's nothing. Fucking, I can't do anything about that guy. It's like the range on his stupid samurai slash is so fucking far. Yeah, and it's fine except for the fact that I can't fucking hit him. Really? Woman, you need to hit this guy. It's like, he's been fucking me up all, every time we've done this. This stupid fucking bubble. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Oh, fuck. Orange, get him, get him. Woman. He's gonna kill me. Okay. that was almost really funny. Oh, Jesus Christ, we're back to this. Oh, okay. Oh shit. It's bullshit that theirs go through the cement. That's weird. Let's just break all this shit over here. Dude, what the fuck is shooting me? Watch out for those homing. Yeah. Jesus Christ. Two of those guys. Yeah, he seems like a good idea. Ouch. Get rid of that sword guy. Yeah, that one. Get him, get him. No. Yeah, they do that little, like, stumpy run and then, like, jab you with it.
It's like a kid with scissors.
Come on! Oh my god! This is fucking awful. Right. You know, Amy. Fucking love that thing, don't you? Wow. Well, some fucking bullshit. What the fuck? The laser went across the whole fucking screen. It's not cool, man. Hypothetically. Yeah, there's nothing for me to do. I can't touch these guys. One? Fucking seriously? He's like, you need to get on those bubbles, man. Thank you. Are you fucking serious? It's like they're all fucking red bubbles. Frustrating. Like when one person dies, like that's fucking detrimental. And I really, well, it's, yeah, it's extra fucked up because they only put the red bubble when he's enraged. Got him, yeah. Easy. Here he comes. Yeah. There he goes. Wow. So many of them. I don't know. Oh, fuck, we are. Get on him, woman. Jesus Christ. Choke. There's gotta be a better way to break their shields as the fighter. Oh, hold on one second. I need to listen to this voicemail. Comes. Right. What the? Fuck this guy. It's pretty ridiculous. Yeah, I was shooting it. What? This is not okay. I'm so sick of this. It's fucking Genji, guys, like right in my face. I'm frustrating shit. Yeah. I didn't even know that could happen. You landed into the bullets? Yeah. Yeah, totes cool, man. Right. Shoot through the walls, but we cannot, as per usual. Crystal's you. Go. It's like they really forgot to fix that in some of the areas, so that's it. Oh, get that. What is that? How do you... Hold on, I'm pretty sure I can get to it. Watch. Nice, Sue. That's fine, just don't move. I know, right? Yeah, and then you jump well into the stratosphere. So it's okay for women to violate consent. What even? I'm doing eggs. Oh. Oh, watch out for these slugs. Yeah, I don't know what this is, man. This is not beneficial for us. You can't what? I don't know, I guess. Do you just keep the slugs off me or what? Does he have a bubble? Okay. Yep. That's pretty wonky. Thank you. Watch out, he's shooting. Crystal. I'm getting it. Now it's back to you. Get those health packs if you can. Yep. We got it this time. Alright. Oh boy. What? Of course. Fucking of course. What? GG. This is fucking dumb. This is so dumb. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Right? Like, what the fuck is... I just don't understand how she has a hammer, but doesn't do any damage. Fucking wild. Before I spawn the next event. Of course. Unreal. What the fuck? That was some weird shit. How are you just not taking damage? Come over here. Ed, don't hit him. Alright, told you not to hit him. Because I had to regen my health. before we started the next phase. What? Nice. It's like, I can't take two shots? Okay. Sweet fucking move. Yeah. God damn it. Watch out, they're gonna shoot. One? Oh, lucky. Let me regen it. Yeah. Well, I mean, still. So, do you see at the in his life bar, he has those lines? Yeah, each one of those dotted lines is like the perforated lines is a fucking boss phase or whatever. So, it's pretty predictable. There we go. Here we go. Ah, there we go. I love that he does it instantly without warning. Yeah. Yeah. Broken. Yeah. What? For real? I was not in the way, dude. This game is so fucking unclear with its hitboxes. Like, that bullet was way to the left. There was some bull- you saw that shit, right? Fucking ridiculous. No fucking ridiculous. Jesus fucking Christ. Yeah, yeah. Nice. got him. Yep. Here he comes. He's beating the shit out of me. Yeah, I got him. Watch out. Watch out. There it is. Nice, nice, nice. Fuck you. Fucking shit. Oh my god. Oh, she's not a man. Fucking had to hear that. Your blood. I can't wait to turn that on. He can just call you.
Whole time, I had no mic this whole time.
Nice work.
I know.
Here, right? Hold on. I have to take this work call.
Oh, crap. I had no mic this whole time. That's crazy. Thanks, Hobgoblin. What's up, by the way? Pretty messed up, pretty tired. Probably gonna call here. I'm sorry, Hob, I know you just hopped on, but I gotta call it. I saw your sis on, and you guys weren't playing together, and I had to make sure you didn't give her a wedgie or something. I hear you. We're straight. She's... my schedule's been kind of off. My schedule's been kind of off. In fact, I gotta kind of go to sleep right now, too. Oh, did you finally take a job as a geisha? Almost. I'm considering it. I'm considering it. I might have to be honest with you. Hey guys, I'm gonna call here. Not feeling too well, 100%. You know, I must learn French from an American. True. Alright guys, appreciate you. I'll catch y'all later. I'm gonna send you over to my sister. Thanks, man, I appreciate you. I'll send you over my sister. Shouldn't be too big of a deal. You guys are already there. Alright. Catch y'all tomorrow, probably in the morning, for some languages. And I'll catch y'all later. Peace.
Oh man. Nice cards.